wish to publicly recognize and honor this organization for its dedication, leadership, and commitment to the 10th Senate District and its residents. Thank you for your contributions to the community and for bringing us together to celebrate our rich history and culture and leaving a long-lasting legacy of celebrated diversity for generations to come. Congratulations on the celebration of Asian American Heritage Month presented on May 28, 2016 by Senator Bob Witkowski. So, very good job.
Okay, last but not least, we'd like to invite the Union City's city manager and the colleague.
Thank you, John. On behalf of the Union City staff, who work loyally and diligently for our elected leaders, Mayor Carroll, Councilmember Jim, and Councilwoman Pat in the front row. We look forward to this event every year. I just have a very short and simple message. At City Hall in Union City, we work for you, so don't be a stranger. If you want to contact us or come down to City Hall or do it by email or Facebook or Twitter or any of the other things we do now, don't be afraid to talk to us because we want to hear what you have to say, and if you have a problem, we want to help you solve it. So this is your city. We work for you. It's a great day in City whenever we have the Asian Cultural Festival. Thank you.
Well, I'd like to invite one of our planning committee, and Gary, you're late. Come on.
Physical problems that they won't be able to come. So, but we have two of them. One of them is Betty Ellie, who is now 102 years old. Okay. Betty was here last year, and we're happy that she's back today. I just want to tell you a little bit about Betty. She is 102. She's very active, even with her advancing age. She does a lot of crusades for little children, for the hospital. And a personal description about her, she has widowed for three times. So she outlived her three husbands. But anyway, and that's good, yeah. Anyway, she also adopted two children, and her children also adopted several children. So they are, she's very proud to say that she is an adoptive family. Anyway, the second one, and please give him a big hand also, is Virgil Lent. Virgil Land is 101 year old. He will be 101 in July 10th, on July 10th. He is very active and one, he started the lodge of the Masonic homes in Union City. And until now, he trains, teaches the officers of Masonic homes. So again, very proud to have them here and give them a big hand again. Our chair is going to give them a special gifts and certificates. Okay,
and this time I would like to invite all our guests come down and group, have a group picture with the our senior. How about that? Okay.
Thank everybody inviting us down here. Thank you very much. We're now giving gifts from the Taiwanese community as shirts and jackets.
Good morning, everyone. On behalf of the Union City residents, I want to thank you, John, for inviting us here. And also on this Memorial Day, I want to acknowledge our men and women who fought the war for this country. Thank you very much for your service. And also, I would also acknowledge the hard work of our police department and our fire department. for always protecting our community. Thank you so much.
All right, I think our local representative from the Wilkers office also here.
Congratulations on the celebration of Asian American Heritage Month, presented on May 28, 2016 by Senator Bob Witkowski. So, very good job.
Okay, very last but not least, we'd like to invite the Union City's overall city manager.
Thank you, John. On behalf of the Union City staff, who work loyally and diligently for our elected leaders, Mayor Carroll, Councilmember Jim, and Councilwoman Pat in the front row, we look forward to this event every year. I just have a very short and simple message. At City Hall in Union City, we work for you, so don't be a stranger. If you want to contact us or come down to City Hall or do it by email, or Facebook, or Twitter, or any of the other things we do now. Don't be afraid to talk to us because we want to hear what you have to say, and if you have a problem, we want to help you solve it. So this is your city, we work for you, and it's a great day in city whenever we have the Asian Cultural Festival. Thank you.
Good afternoon, I'd like to invite one of our planning committee and Gary, you're late, come on.
Thank you, John.
I want to thank everybody from the Indian community to participating in this event, and this is my second year. I was very humbled to see last year this festival, and this is just the unity and peace for everybody in Union City, and enjoy the festival. Thank you.
Okay, now let's read the moment we like to celebrate this festival. We like to have Pat introduce our senior, over 100 years old. They are two with us this morning.
To celebrate because May is also